understand, thank you, the Lord through Jesus. The God who has never been seen by a man with a naked eye, not even one day. That is the God of Israel. God who is feared by those who are involved in witchcraft. You know, those involved with the witches can, you know, are not normally seen.